such a nice day, and I've got the day off. I thought I'd get out and get a few miles in. I've got to take my way over to Stoke Mandeville later, so not too far. Centre is now back up and working. Oh, brilliant. To sort of the cadence centre. Bit of a sod riding in the sun, especially with these damp roads. A little bit shiny, but by heck, it's nice to see the sun. It's nice to get out on the bike as well. Hardly done anything this week. My pointy target of 50 miles on Strava were a little bit slim, but before this ride I only got about seven mile on there, basically commuting mileage. Alright, this is going to help, because I think I've just got to go out to Cookham and back. About 5 miles to the turn at Tor's End, where we turn left at Cookham, and then there must be another couple down the road from there. So about 7 out of Cookham. Yeah, hopefully we'll get 14-15 mile in this morning. That's 50, call it 50, plus the 7, that'll be 22. That'll leave 28 miles to get in between Friday, Saturday and Sunday. I'll just have to say. That's where we're going that we've just gotten closer. Really nice out here. Cold but nice. of the mics might have worked, but won't really know that until I get back and download the video. Cookham at the forehead. Alright, according to that, Cookham's a mile. Really going to depend upon the weather in the next few days. Interesting. Well, we're down at Cookham, just on the bridge, just taking a couple of photographs. I think the battery's gone on GoPro. Maybe I should have changed it, never mind. We'll just see what's what on there when we get home. Right. Quite pleasant place. And down at the village, round the roundabout, and it's time to go back home, I think. 6.14 miles from here, so it's going to be about 12. Right, see you in a bit. Right, well, we're home now. Eked it out to just over 30 miles, 13.1, according to Strava, so miles in the bank, which is good, feeling good. Took me 1 hour and 7 minutes, so nice gentle ride. Really good to get out there. Yeah. Right, that's all for now, folks.